back to El Cerrito place. That's the last time that I saw that pretty smile upon your face. I've been looking for you, baby.
Get ready in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. You're locked into the Seamus MacLeod Show, the hottest show on the internet. So sit back, relax, and turn it up.
On a warm summer's evening, on a train bound for nowhere, I met up with a gambler. We were both too tired to sleep, so we took turns staring out the window at the darkness. The boredom overtook us, and he began to speak. He said, "Son, I made my life out of reading people's faces and knowing what the cards were by the way they held their eyes. So if you don't mind me saying, I can see you're out of aces. For a taste of your whiskey, I'll give you some advice." So I handed him my bottle, and he drank down my last swallow. Then he bummed a cigarette and asked me for a light. And the night got deathly quiet, and his face lost all expression. Said, "If you're gonna play the game, boy, you gotta learn to play it right. You got to know when to hold 'em, know when to fold 'em, know when to walk away, know when to run. You never count your money when you're sitting at the table. There'll be time enough for counting when the dealing's done." Now every gambler knows the secret to surviving is knowing what to throw away, knowing what to keep. 'Cause every hand's a winner and every hand's a loser, and the best you can hope for is to die in your sleep. So when he'd finished speaking, he turned back toward the window, crushed out his cigarette, and faded off to sleep. Then somewhere in the darkness, the gambler, he broke even. But in his final words, I found an ace that I could keep. You got to know when to hold 'em, know when to fold 'em, know when to walk away, know when to run. You never count your money when you're sitting at the table. There'll be time enough for counting when the dealing's done. You got to know when to hold 'em, know when to fold 'em, know when to walk away, know when to run. You never count your money when you're sitting at the table. There'll be time enough for counting when the dealing's done. You got to know when to hold 'em, know when to fold 'em, know when to walk away, know when to run. You never count your money when you're sitting at the table. There'll be time enough for counting when the deal's done.
Just to buy an Easter dress, we'd take along a ring, make what it used to be. I learned to drive that 55 just like a queen, three on a tree. Hey, whatever happened to waiting your turn, doing it all by hand? 'Cause when everything is handed to you, it's only worth as much as the time you put in. It all just seems so good the way we had it, back before everything became automatic. You had something to say, you'd write it on a piece of paper, then you'd put a stamp on it, and they'd get it 3 days later. Turn them down. Staying married was the only way to work your problems out. Hey, whatever happened to waiting your turn, doing it all by hand? 'Cause when everything is handed to you, it's only worth as much as the time you put in. It all just seems so good the way we had.
From Miranda Lambert. Automatic is the name of the song. It's a tab for the tabs for guitar for that song are already out, so I learned to play it last night. And actually, a while back, Miranda tweeted that knowing what you want doesn't make you a bitch. She was actually quoting her friend Becky Fluke, a country music photographer and director, and Jennifer Nettles agreed with her. She said that, you know, being a woman and doing everything and making it look easy, well, you know, it's not always easy. And to speak our minds but not be bitchy, all these things are quite frankly impossible to achieve. So, you know, if you were wondering why she tweeted that, well, now you know. Here's Lady Antebellum with Goodbye Town on Music Road Radio.
Right there's a high school where we met. We sneak out back for a couple kisses and a cigarette. And that parking lot was our first date. And her mama slammed the door when I dropped her off too late. She's gone. Chasing that highway wind. She's gone. She ain't coming back again. This ain't nothing. Nothing but a goodbye town. The streets are only bringing me down. Gotta find a way to finally get out. Out of this goodbye town. We sit down on those courthouse steps,
4th of July, those fireworks over our heads. And they'd ring the bells of that little church. No, there ain't nowhere I can look that doesn't hurt. She's gone, but I still feel her on my skin. She's gone, she ain't coming back again. This ain't nothing, nothing but a goodbye town. The streets are only bringing me down.
The tears.